Alright guys, back with another video. Today I'm going to be playing Hot Wheels Race Off. This is a old Hot Wheels game on mobile. The people that have actually made this game do not support it anymore. Let's see if I click this. See, sorry, this feature is no longer supported as of May 31st, 2021. We are no longer operating or supporting Hot Wheels Race Off. We hope you continue to enjoy single player mode. And I'm trying to beat every level with 3 stars and get every car. And let's just keep going. Well, yeah, it's kind of fun, you know, but... And I had no theme plan for Mobile Wednesday, so we're just gonna do this. And basically the goal is to get like 3 stars, you have to beat the best player, which is basically the best bot. And in this case, in this level, this is the best bot. Every level there's a new bot and you have to beat it too. I mean, if you want to get to the next level, you have to beat the level that you're already on. But if you want to like complete the game, kind of, you need to get 3 stars and get all the cars. I don't have all the cars for the other part though. I don't even know how that did. But if you wait and there's like a fuel tank near you, you can actually just wait until you fall all the way down. But you probably shouldn't do that. Cause like me, I'm about to run out of gas. But we're gonna wait and see if there's another team kills. And just like that, boom. There was another gas tank near me. But that one dude, well, beat me, so. I'm gonna get 3 stars, but that's fine. We still win! So, yeah. And actually, instead of me doing a video on Star Wars Squadrons, I'm gonna do a video on Battlefront. And you can also upgrade your car to make it better than the other. Like, see, I'm trying to beat this car, so I gotta upgrade my car. But if something hits your, like, little bomb thing that's in your car, then you're dead. Sorry I haven't done video reactions, just, I don't know, it's really nothing to react to. So, yeah. Come on, no! Are you kidding me? That's stupid! Okay, well, Hopefully that's true too. I'll see you guys tomorrow or sometime a different day within our veil. Hopefully that's right.